I'd never call myself a gourmet chef, but I do try to be an efficient cook. I use a microwave wherever possible because it needs 70 to 80% less energy than a conventional oven.